War. We have the Prometheans versus the Titans. Think of, that was somebody hyper-jumping there. Think about two gangs going at it. And Min is now taking on Zeus of the Titans. Oh, that had to hurt. That character is, has what we call spy abilities. Spy abilities include sneak attacks like that one. I hope Min wasn't planning on having any children. So now he's in combat. I'm going to talk about how the combat system works. What you're seeing in the upper right corner is the tactical cue. And by manipulating this tactical cue, Min is gearing up his special moves. If you look at the top center of the screen, that's where his special moves are. They're all currently inactive. Min is a great character. Oh, here comes up. Ow! That was a special move. Min is a great character with all kinds of interesting Aikido and other martial arts special moves. So I expect we're going to see him do some interesting stuff here. That's another special move being zapped on him. Min's going to need some help. He just got stunned there. And he just did a special move on his own, an Aikido throw. You can also see in the background as we're playing the Matrix City. What we've done in the Matrix Online is recreate the city of the Matrix movies. This is our game space. It is a huge game area. And all of those buildings that you see, they have floors. Those floors have rooms. And those rooms are where you will go on missions as a Matrix operative. So now Min is looking for somebody else to fight. There he goes. Now what you're seeing there, that special effect, that is Min's good friend Erebus, who's Osiris, excuse me, who's got hacker abilities, who just zapped some heal on him. Oh! Bullet time special effects. Very nice. I want to point out the woman in red. That woman in red actually is playing for the AOL booth, where they are demonstrating that you can do aim chat to your friends in the Matrix Online. So if you're in the game and you have some friends that you need some help, you're getting hammered hard, you can aim message to them and tell them, hey, get in here, help me out. Okay, there's another special effect of a heal going down. And Min needs somebody to fight. There we go. Oh, okay, that was somebody who has hacker abilities and just did an invisibility effect. The idea with the different characters here is you have ability trees. That's somebody doing some harm. That's Erebus, the evil hacker from the other side. Just zapped some harm onto our guy, Min. Okay, again, for people who just wandered in, what you're seeing here is a combat demonstration of the Matrix Online. We're playing from the Sega booth against the ACI booth and against our friends back home at Monolith Productions. Okay, he's taking on that hacker guy one-on-one. What you're seeing here is the hacker putting a zap on him, and then his pal Osiris giving him some heal points back. And a special move that just queued down. You can see we have gun combat in the Matrix Online. That is Lima with dual submachine guns. My personal preference is dual hand pistols. I feel just like Trinity when I'm doing that. We have some great special moves that go along with weapon combat as well. Okay, so Min is back in one-on-one combat. What you're seeing up there on the right is Min manipulating the combat cue, the tactical cue, and by winning those exchanges, there you go, you can see up top, he had a lot of special moves that just geared up. Oh, that hurt. So as he builds up tactical points, different special moves come available. Of course, it doesn't help when that chicken titan runs away. Go get her, Min. So this combat scene demonstrates one kind of combat that you can have in the Matrix Online. In addition to these kind of big brawls, we also have a very intricate mission system where you can take on missions as a Matrix operative. Oh, Min's trying to gear up a special move. very, if you want to see a different view of the fight, you can step back there as well. There's another heel going down. Mitt's got a lot of special moves here now. He just needs to get into combat and counter somebody with them. Here we go. And that was a nice Aikido throw special move. Again, what we have going here is a Matrix Online Super Brawl. You can see there's a lot of people playing in the background. Some of them are at the ACI booth, some of them are standing here with me at Sega, and others are back home in Seattle. When we launch the Matrix Online this fall, you will be able to play against any of your friends in North America. Here's another special move, Hammer Fist, and down he goes. That's Min putting some moves on Erebus, who's the hacker who zapped him with some hurt earlier. Now, these characters have different sets of abilities. The Min is what we call a soldier ability character. Oh, that was another spy takedown. Special move. That one hurt. Fortunately, he's got some heal coming at him. You can see his special moves are geared up again. See if he can get some of them in the queue. Min is a soldier. Min primarily has combat moves. What you're seeing with some of these other ones who are doing sneak attacks, that is a spy character. They actually can data mine the fabric of the Matrix. Oh, she just did invisibility, but she just popped back in. And we have hacker characters who have a wide, wide array of different abilities they can do. There's a hacker heal going on in the background there. Here's another special move going in, and bullet time. Because it wouldn't be the Matrix Online if we didn't have bullet time. Another special move gearing up. Ah, he withdrew from combat. That's no good. Go get somebody in. And that woman in red, that is actually one of our players at the AOL booth demonstrating in-game aim chat. Here comes another special move. So Matrix Online, we will be going into beta in June. There is a sign-up sheet here at the Sega booth. We invite you to join us in the exciting world of the Matrix Online. You're seeing kind of that zap effect in the background. That's somebody dying. That Min took that guy out. Good job. So it looks like the Promethean faction has carried the day. You can see the last sparkles of some of those titans res out of the universe. We don't have permadeath, but they're out of action for a few minutes.